Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows like a light bulb. All the other reindeers used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join any reindeer games.
And one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight?
Then all the reindeer loved him. I just shouted out with glee, Nippy! Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, who's done his story.